हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द कोर्स और रादर द सब्जेक्ट नेम दैट इज डीएसपी। सो इट इज डिजिटल सिग्नल प्रोसेसिंग। इन दिस पर्टिकुलर कोर्स यू आर गोइंग टू लर्न व्हाट एग्जैक्टली द एस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ द डिजिटल सिग्नल प्रोसेसिंग, सिमिलरली एप्लीकेशंस ऑफ द डिजिटल सिग्नल प्रोसेसिंग, व्हिच आर द डिफरेंट ब्लॉक्स द डीएसपी विल कॉन्स्टिट्यूट। सो इन द यूनिट नंबर 1, as it is titled with DSP preliminaries and application, let's see the objective for this particular course, means the objective of DSP: to introduce students with transforms for analysis of discrete time signals and systems. So earlier you have studied simple transforms like the Laplace, like the Fourier. So the same type of transforms, this time we are going to learn for the another signals or the systems. Next is to understand the digital signal processing, sampling and analyzing. So for this we are proceeding with simply how exactly the sampling and analyzing will affect to the DSP blocks. Next is nothing but the to use and understand implementation of digital filters. So there are basically two types of filters which we are using, like FIR filter and IIR filter, means finite impulse response and infinite impulse response filters. Next, course outcomes. So the course outcomes we are going to learn that on completion of this course, the student will be able to analyze the discrete time signals and system using different transform domain techniques. So specifically in case of DSP, we are going to learn for the different transforms like Z transform or the Fourier transform, discrete Fourier transform or fast Fourier transform. Next is design and implement LTI filters for filtering different real world signals. So this is one of the application oriented thing which we are going to study here, real world signals like ECG. So this can be studied with the help of the LTI filters. Next is to develop different signal processing applications using DSP processor. So different signal processing application, it might be in case of the mechanical industries, or it might be in case of the biomedical field, or it may be in case of the image processing. All these things we are going to see at the as a outcome for this particular course. Now let's see the contents for this unit number 1. So unit number 1 is titled with DSP preliminaries and application. Preliminaries means it is the, in short, prerequisites we can say. So for this unit number 1, the point which we are going to study, that is sampling, DT signals means discrete time signals, sampling theorem in time domain, then sampling of analog signals, recovery of analog signals, analytical treatment with examples. So here we are going to study some of the examples based on the fundamental frequency. Next, mapping between analog and digital frequency. Analog frequency, as you are quite familiar, it is with the notation ohm, and the digital frequency normally we are giving it in terms of the omega. Next, we are going to study like representation of the signals as a vector. This is the point where the maths is correlated with the signal. Concept of basis function and orthogonality, eigenvalue and eigenvector, basic elements of DSP and its requirements, advantages of DSP over ASP or analog signal processing. So these are the various points which we are going to look in detail in case of the DSP. So thank you everyone. In the next lecture, we are going to see the introduction to the DSP.